Cześć, ja jestem PG Games, a wy oglądacie kolejny materiał z cyklu Horizon Forbidden West. No i jesteśmy już po rozmowie z Gają. Mamy odnaleźć podfunkcje Demeter, Ether i Poseidon. Także przed nami długa droga, ale jeszcze zastanawiam się, czy nie warto rozejrzeć się jeszcze tutaj po naszej bazie. W naszej bazie mamy już na stałe, zdaje się, zoo. Nawet moglibyśmy z nią porozmawiać.
She went to that Osiram camp you two were looking for, to the southwest. Aloy, sorry, I didn't mean to startle you. You sure you're okay being alone in here?
I have Gaia, and learning how to interpret the glyphs of the old ones, it keeps me occupied.
Have you gone back to Plainsong at all?
I thought about it, but I wouldn't know what to tell them. The chorus already thinks me a thorn in the thicket. If they knew what we did to Fa, even if they understood, there'd be little they could grasp about all this. No. For now, I must leave the tribe behind.
You mentioned you've been teaching yourself how to read?
Yes. Gaia was kind enough to put together a list of glyphs used by the old ones. She helped me decipher some of the data you've collected, and showed me how to use the focus to help the process. It's not easy, but it's been working so far.
That's good to hear. Did Gaia tell you anything about Zenus?
She did. Though it wasn't exactly easy to believe. To think that there are places among the stars where life can bloom as it does here, it is humbling, to say the least, and heartbreaking that such life should be bent on destroying ours.
Sounds like you met my friend Talana.
Yes, the Karja Huntress. I haven't seen armor like hers since the Red Raids. But Varl tells me that she, too, suffered at the hands of the Mad Sun King.
Yeah. She's one of the good ones. Trust me. So you've been talking to Gaia?
Yes. She was kind enough to take me through some of the history of the Old Ones, including their demise and the heroic actions of her creator, Elizabeth Sobek. I was surprised to see she was you. Past, but reborn? Not that I claim to understand how.
So, how does a tribe like the Utaru manage to maintain the peace with warriors like the Tanakh?
By holding them off. When our fields bloomed aplenty, the Tanakh looked upon our lands with envy. But Plainsong's dishes provided sanctuary and high ground to keep invaders at bay. In the end, even the Tanakh saw sense in a truce. The Utaru promised to provide the Tanakh with food from our crops every year. In exchange, the Tanakh would relinquish one of their own, a veteran, to train the Utaru in combat. This custom was abandoned a few years after the derangement. But some veterans still remain in the plains.
I've been meaning to ask, what's the deal with you and the chorus? You didn't seem to be on the best of terms.
That's what happens when you're the one Utaru who insists on publicly defying them. Twice. When the Karja invaded the Utaru Plains, they did more than just attack our villages. They burned our fields, took our people as slaves, and murdered those who were too weak to make the trip back to Meridian.
To be sacrificed in the Sun Ring.
I was helping the healers back then, as waves of refugees swarmed into Plainsong. The chorus was divided in how to face the invaders. Some saw sense in raising arms, others believed the dishes would keep us safe. As they had many times before. And while they bickered, I buried the seeds of the fallen.
That couldn't have been easy. seeing your people suffer while the Karja invaded your lands.
I come from a small village near Plainsong. My grandmother used to say there was no seed that wouldn't grow there. I moved to the dishes when I decided to apprentice as a healer. When the Red Raids began, I thought about going back. But the injured kept pouring into Plainsong, day after day. So I kept putting it off. One day, I woke up to hear a Karja raiding party had ransacked my village during the night. I rushed there with the healers to help the survivors, but there weren't any left. The smell of burning flesh haunts me to this day.
I'm sorry, Zoe.
I made it a point to appear before the chorus as soon as we returned, to demand that we take a stand against the invaders. I was denied. So I left to fight on my own.
You said you set out to fight the Karja alone?
I did. But it turned out I wasn't the only one. News of my disagreement with the chorus spread through the plains. Before I knew it, I had more than a dozen Utaru warriors ready to follow me into battle. We knew we couldn't take on the Karja armies head-on, but we also knew the lay of the land better than they did. We ambushed smaller raiding parties, sabotaged their supply lines, and hit their encampments at night.
Sounds like you were a force to be reckoned with.
Enough that the Tanakh took notice. When the clans began to push the Karja back east, they let us join their ranks. We chased the enemy all the way to Barren Light.
You said you were at Barren Light when the Tanakh defeated the Karja?
Tanakh marshals climbed the cliffs of the Daunt under cover of night, then attacked from the other side. Before we knew it, the gates were open, and the full force of the clans burst through. What happened next was not something I like to remember. When all the dust and blood settled, I smelled it again. The stench of burnt flesh. Our enemies defeated. What was left of my squad returned to the Utaru Plains. I went back to Plainsong. But even as the harvest passed, it didn't feel like I'd truly returned at all.
Is that when you became a gravesinger?
I thought soothing the suffering of others would somehow appease my own. Then you came along and gave me a choice. I could either sing at people's graves or fight for a chance to keep them alive.
I'm glad you chose the latter. I need to go, but if you need anything, you can contact me through your focus.
I'll keep that in mind.
Oczywiście dziękujemy za poświęcenie. Jakby nie patrzeć, opuściła swoje plemię na rzecz pomagania Aloy. Dobra, tutaj będziemy wychodzić, ale przynajmniej na razie opuściła. Czy to jest? Czekajcie, bo ja już tutaj mogę się trochę pogubić. Tak, tutaj mamy inne wyjście. No jeszcze wrócę na chwilę, bo chciałem jeszcze sprawdzić co nieco. Użyj terminalu wytwórczego. Utwórz zlecenie. Dominacja Półgoroga. Na razie nie, na razie ja. Dziękuję. Dobra, chyba nie będziemy już zwlekać.
Looks like an office.
Correct. The facility was designed with a number of private offices.
No tak, biuro biurem, ale i tak tutaj nic dla nas ciekawego nie ma, prawda?
Gaia, what's this room?
This would have been an access point for advanced training modules on terraforming operations. Unfortunately, those modules were deleted when the Apollo database was destroyed.
Thanks once again to Ted Farrow.
A tutaj jeszcze? Tutaj mamy prysznicę, tutaj jakby łazienka.
Gaia, what's this space for?
This would have been the sleeping quarters for control center operatives.
Everyone's sleeping in one place. Sounds crowded.
No widocznie tak było.
Hey Gaia, why doesn't this door have power?
At my current operating level, I am only able to restore functionality to part of this facility. In time, that may change.
Got it. Looks like another office.
No i tak, i tutaj mamy schowek. Kurczę, to trzeba będzie zapamiętać. No, często tutaj nie będziemy, prawda, ale z czasu do czasu.
Oh, I've been down here before. It's where I first got into the facility.
Aha, no to tutaj już nie będziemy chyba schodzić ponownie. No i tutaj też zamknięte. Ale dobra, no to lecimy, tylko też zastanawiam się nad jedną rzeczą, bo może zrobimy trochę przerwy od zadania głównego. Zobaczmy. Może na misje poboczne, mamy przysługi, złomek skerów, tereny łowieckie, arena ćwiczebna, posterunki buntowników. O proszę. No proszę, pokaż na mapie. No i to mamy gdzieś tutaj. To wypadałoby się przenieść może do tutaj tego miejsca. No i byśmy uderzyli. Albo może tutaj. Chociaż nie, no wolałbym tutaj, bo z tego co widzę mamy wykrzyknik, także chyba dostępne jest jakieś zadanie poboczne. No, to jest właśnie pieśń ziemi. Tutaj jest ten wykrzyknik. A to nie wiem, czy to nie dotyczy właśnie tych plotek. Chociaż nie. Nie, no mamy tutaj kilka. No nic, zaznaczę sobie to. Tylko tak, no. Chyba trzeba dostać się na górę. A może i nie?
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
It's Jax. You heard some rumor about Tanakh loitering around where they're not supposed to be. Took off south for Stone's Echo the next day to find them. Damn fool.
Who is this Jax exactly?
My friend. Ain't it obvious? Bit younger than me. Can still move without every bone creaking. Knows his way around a bow, too. Good company to share a drink with. When there's sweet sap to drink, anyway. But I told him, stick your hand in bramble and you're bound to catch a fist of thorns.
Maybe I should find this guy. Stone's Echo, he said?
That's right. If you don't mind me, these roots aren't gonna dig themselves.
plemię z daleka. No właśnie, pozbierajmy te zadania poboczne. Czekajcie, czekajcie, w którą stronę? Bo tam trzeba i to będzie... Trzeba się dostać gdzieś wyżej. To w takim układzie, żeby tam się dostać, to ja tutaj raczej nie ma wejścia. No to chyba trzeba będzie w ten sposób się tam przedostać. Cały czas idąc w górę. A może to jeszcze wyżej? Chyba jeszcze wyżej. Tylko pytanie, jak tam się dostać jeszcze wyżej? A proszę, tędy. No to już nie będzie problemu z zejściem, prawda? W końcu mamy tarczoskrzydło. Nawet basen tu mają.
Please, the chorus won't meet with me. I don't know what else to do.
How about you just start by telling me what's wrong?
I'm from Riverhem, to the north. A few days back, I woke to the screams of my neighbors as Tanakh's rebels attacked. They were just scouts, but we barely drove them off. If a full raiding party comes next, we're not fighters. We're done for. I thought the chorus would help us. I thought we all sprouted from the same earth, but it seems an outlander is the only one who even listened to me. Would it be too much to hope that you'd stand with us in this fight?
Regala's rebels, do you know why they're attacking you?
You're asking why the sun sets at night. They are Tanakhs. They live to fight. As usual, among themselves. But this time my village is caught in the middle. The rebels want to strip it of supplies to feed their campaign against the western clans.
They're not attacking here. Can't you retreat to Plainsong?
An outlander might find it difficult to understand. All Utaru carry seeds that are planted when we pass. My people have planted many seeds in Riverhim's grove, a gift from the buried years, which I believe outlanders call the Red Raids. We'll never leave. We sacrifice too much. The chorus are supposed to speak for all Utaru, and normally I wouldn't question them, but they see outlying settlements like Riverhim as lost lands. No longer under Plainsong's protection. They won't even meet with me to discuss it.
If I find myself up north, I'll check in on your people.
I ask nothing more. When you reach the village, look for Q. He's heading up our defenses.
Korzenie, które łączą. Doskonale, kolejne zadanie wpadło. A to jest to ciekawe, mamy wykrzyknik, możemy z kimś porozmawiać. A tutaj co mamy? Miejscowa potrawka. Kurczę, ale to drogie jest. No to możemy kupić na przykład twaróg w oliwie. Nieźle. Czekajcie. Dobrze. Okej, tutaj był gdzieś wykrzyknik.
Aloy, wasn't sure you'd ever come around. What do you think of Plainsong?
It's quite a place.
Sure, as long as you like the smell of manure. Ah, don't mind me. I won't go wandering again, I promise. The people who need me here. Some of the others the Eclipse took had it worse than me. A lot worse.
Do what you can for them, Yef.
I will. It won't be anything like you did, but I'll give it my best.
Okej. Pamiętamy Jefa. poprzednich odcinków. No i teraz jeszcze mapka, bo mamy tutaj jeszcze dwa jakieś zadania. Tylko wypadałoby tak, tędy chyba przejść. Ale to jest fajnie rozbudowane.
What's going on here?
You're the one who spoke before the chorus. Maybe you can help.
This is not your concern, Outlander. Have we not tolerated enough of your intrusions?
I think you can handle one more. What is it?
My wife, Kalai. She was to join the chorus. She went up to the promontory to perform the rite of discovery, but she must have fallen. And now they are abandoning the search.
We have done enough, Bree. The search party found nothing but her instrument broken beside the riverbed.
And atop the promontory was only the dye she used for the ritual. We will not ask more of our people to risk their lives because of one woman's stubbornness.
But the seed she carried deserved to be planted and remembered. I heard how you helped the land god, Ray. How you saw what no one else could. Please, will you look for her seed pouch?
False hope is a creeping vine.
How was Kalai chosen to join the chorus?
The chorus chooses its own, but they can't do so in isolation. They must listen to the people. Kalai was a growing voice for new ideas instead of old traditions, and her beliefs were catching on.
We cannot deafen ourselves to dissonance, unpleasant though it might be.
So you had to admit Kalai, or risk legitimizing her ideas even more.
The Outlander catches on quick.
The rite of discovery. What is it exactly?
It's a pilgrimage to the Promontoria. The place where the first Utaro beheld Plainsong. Kalai was to follow the path our ancestors took. Mark her eyes with dye and then play her song while overlooking the land. She then would have added her mark on the Promontory itself, joining the marks of those who came before. Every new chorus member used to make the journey. But because of the derangement, the practice has been abandoned. Too dangerous. No one's done it for years.
Then why did she do it?
We all urged her not to. But, as was her way, she ignored our warnings.
She thought it would lend strength to her point of view. She needed to prove that she respected the old ways, even as she advocated against them. Then maybe more people would listen.
What were Kalai's political beliefs?
Radical. You would have gotten along.
Plainsong is dying. But Kalai believed we don't have to die with it. As the wind carries the seed to distant lands. She proposed that the Utaro leave Plainsong and seek out a new home.
We are bound to this land. A tree cannot pick up its roots, even as fire approaches.
But you're not trees.
It doesn't matter.
Kalai was carrying a pouch of seeds?
Every Utaro keeps one. We choose the seeds at a young age, taken from the plants of our forebears or those of other significance. And when one passes, their seeds are returned to the land that nourished them, so that life may spring again. Which is why I want Kalai's pouch. Her seeds deserve to be planted in Plainsong.
The river will carry the seeds to new soil, where they will take root and flower.
But they won't be at home.
It's the best we can hope for.
If I'm out that way, I can take a look around.
Thank you. The promontory is northeast of here. Look for the broken bridge at the bottom of the cliffs, right at the promontory's base. That's where the search party found her instrument.
Okay. Is that all right with you?
How you waste your time is not my concern.
Searching for what the land has already reclaimed is fruitless.
No to jeszcze się okaże. Kolejna osoba jest tam na górze. Czekajcie, ja muszę jak najszybciej do niej dotrzeć.
What's going on here? Sounds like there's a problem.
We're speaking about something important, Outlander.
Yul, please. Later.
A reminder of why I often prefer plants to people. They're so much less demanding.
I apologize for Yol. My people used to be friendlier, but hunger robs many of their kindness.
Seems like there's a lot around here in short supply. Is there anything that can help?
As Yol said, we need food. So much so that we've sent hunting parties to the Old Growth, a forest in the north. We never used to hunt animals for food. We never had to. But as our crops fail, we've run out of options.
But something else went wrong.
A machine slaughtered the last hunting party we sent out. A Clostrider. But to hear the lone survivor tell it, more deadly than any we've seen before. Until it's gone, I can't risk more hunters, but without that meat, our people grow more lean every day.
I saw you up there when I spoke in front of the chorus.
Yes. I'm sorry I couldn't do more to help you, and especially Zoe. Many Utaru like to think we're above politics, but that is far from true. I don't often agree with Fane, but I have to work closely with him on many matters.
So you didn't want to cross him?
Not in such a public way, no. I hope you don't hold it against me.
What's done is done. It all turned out in the end. Without more food, how much longer can the tribe hold out?
The land gods blight the fields more every day. A month? Maybe two? The maddening part is that many are resigned to this fate. Like Fane, who would have us simply wait to die. You heard him. Death is merely part of the grand cycle.
But you'd rather do something.
Yes, like send hunters to the Old Growth for food. Fane fought that idea too. He will undoubtedly cast what happened to the hunting party as another reason to side with him.
If we let him. Tell me everything you know about the machine that attacked your hunters.
It fell upon them near the edge of the Old Growth. One of them, Ven, survived and made it back to Plainsong. If you wish to question him, he's recovering with our healers. The other four hunters weren't so fortunate. It must be a powerful beast. Can you destroy it?
I've handled tough ones before.
Good. The Old Growth must be made safe for hunting. One more thing. Every Utaru wears a small patch of seeds. Given at birth, planted at death. It is how we remember our loved ones and celebrate their place in the cycle. It would mean a great deal to the hunters' families if you could recover them.
I'll do what I can.
I know you will. Be careful in the forest.
Before I head for the Old Growth.
To jest nowa przysługa Starodrzew zatytułowana. Dobrze. Starodrzew, a tutaj był na dole znak zapytania. Mamy też wykrzyknik. Czekajcie, z kim ja mogłem handlować? Handluj z Ganą.
You're a Nora, aren't you? Haven't seen one since I visited Hunter's Gathering.
I didn't think the Utaru traveled that far east.
I did it for my dyes. I like to see how different tribes use roots and plants to make new colors. It's amazing how the right hue can make armor express so much more than its mere function. I have some samples, if you're interested.
No zobaczmy. Szepcząca Utaru. Ubiór rzemieślniczy przeznaczony do zabijania po cichu ulepsza bezszelestny cios. Brak barwnika. Zielony klejnot. Dobra.
It's nothing compared to the Tanakh Dyers. They may not be the friendliest of tribes, but if you bring their dyers plants or samples, they might show you their skills.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Dobra, w końcu możemy teraz tutaj uderzyć. Mamy szwacza. Możemy kupić oseramską podróżniczkę, ale to bardzo mi się podoba. Kurczę, rewelacyjne są te stroje. Ubiór będący adaptacją pancerza pustułek Kardża Cienia kładzie nacisk na wytrzymałość i zdolność przetrwania. Wspiera walkę dystansową z ukrycia. A tutaj zamiłowanie Oseramów do walki w zwarciu. No ja bym, kurczę... Dobra, bierzemy. Kup i użyj. Dlaczego nie została użyta? Okej. Zmień sloty i tutaj mamy puste miejsce. Odporność na plazmę. Obrona dystansowa. Tutaj mamy odporność na czyści wodę. No jest tego już trochę. Zwiększa poziom premii pasywnej szybkiej traperki, co umożliwia szybsze rozstawienie pułapek. Limit skupienia wydłuża czas jego działania. Aktywuj. No i tutaj mamy zablokowane. Dobra, to na razie zostawmy to sobie, ale jeszcze mógłbym ewentualnie jakieś sploty kupić. Na przykład bezszelestny cios, cichy strzał. Zwiększa poziom premii pasywnej cichego strzału, co umożliwia zadawanie większych obrażeń dystansowych. Przy uderzeniu podczas skradania, limit pułapek, miejsce na bomby dymne, przypływ odwagi, przyrost bezszelest, regeneracja kondycji, skupienia i tak dalej, i tak dalej. Mógłbym tutaj coś sprzedać. No trochę tego mogę sprzedać, także tych pieniędzy no i mamy prawie 3000. Powiem wam, że coś bym wziął. Uzdolniona złomiarka. Uzdrowienie po bezszelestnym ciosie, regeneracja kondycji, regeneracja skupienia plus 1. No i dobra, wykorzystamy to za jakiś czas, tylko muszę o tym pamiętać oczywiście. Jeszcze tutaj, pomów z ocalałym. Gdzieś w lewo. Nie wiem, czy to nie będzie na tym samym poziomie, coś mi się zdaje.
Then, I'm here about the machine in the old growth.
You're going after that horror.
I'm going to try. Do you mind answering a couple of questions about it?
I'll tell you what I can.
Tell me what happened, step by step.
There were 5 of us. Hunting for boar to help feed the tribe, just like we had done 6 times before. Some machines got in our way. Happens every time we go to the old growth. Like always, we cleared them out. But this time, when we were done, we heard this roar.
Hey, easy.
I saw a flash from the trees. All claws and tail. It ripped right through Cole and Ree, and Zan came right at me, slashed my shoulder. There was blood. Then an arrow slammed into its neck. My friend Lau, he distracted it, yelled and whooped. It turned on him. He disappeared into the trees, and it followed him. Last thing I heard him yell was for me to run. So I did. I was halfway back to Plainsong before I realized what I had done. Left Lau to die.
Is there anything you can tell me about the machine that might help?
It looked like a claw strider, but it was stronger. Much stronger.
Anything else?
Its armor was darker, and it had a strange purple glow.
Thanks. I think I know what I'm dealing with. I need to get going.
You don't want to fight that thing.
Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
Well, if you do, I hope you cut it to shreds. It killed Lao, my oldest friend.
Okej, staro drzew mnie interesuje, jeśli chodzi o misję. Bierzemy to, zaznaczamy, zobaczmy, gdzie to jest na mapie. To będzie tutaj. No. To dobrze by było teraz. Czekajcie, jak to... którędy tutaj wyjść. To będzie gdzieś... Kurczę, tutaj jeszcze mogę popływać.
Here I come.
No jakoś będziemy musieli tam dotrzeć. Tylko tak, tutaj mamy możliwość zapisu. Ja z tego jak najbardziej teraz skorzystam. No i wypadałoby już tam lecieć. Ten wykrzyknik zielony, który przez chwilę się pojawił, to są oczywiście plotki, których moglibyśmy posłuchać, ale to już przy następnej okazji. A teraz spróbujmy się dostać już zupełnie inne miejsce mapy. No tak przy okazji patrzę, jak ten świat wygląda już po zmroku. No i muszę powiedzieć, że no niczym nie ustępuje temu za dnia. Przejdziemy oczywiście mostem. Nie będziemy na razie moczyć, ale te mosty też są fajnie zaprojektowane. No i tak, do końca już niedaleko. Księżyc nawet możemy obserwować, jak szybko się porusza jeszcze na dodatek. Widzę, że kamienie Aloy zbiera automatycznie.
This must be the old growth. Shill said the hunting party was attacked near here. Best place to start looking for hunter seed pouches.
Jesteśmy w zasadzie na miejscu. Kurczę, szkoda, że tego ogniska tutaj nie aktywowałem, wiecie? Znaczy, zrobię pauzę i wrócę się tam. Zostało mi już w zasadzie 100 kroków do celu, także rozglądajmy się teraz bacznie, bo zaczynają się kłopoty. Och, skubana! Dobra, teraz ją dostanę, mam nadzieję. Dokładnie. Tam jeszcze kolejna widzę. Ale tego złomiarza to może już bym spróbował dorwać. No akurat jest odwrócony, więc jest mój. Kurczę, nie zadziałało mi to teraz. Kurczę, ale to w ten sposób jednak sobie poradziłem. No i to nie koniec. No wreszcie. Kurczę.
Okay. Now to collect the hunter's seed pouch.
Zaskoczyło mnie to, że po użyciu właśnie tego uderzenia krytycznego maszyna jeszcze nie padła. No jeszcze tutaj mi została jedna przeciętna. No i teraz tak, trzeba by zabrać tą sakiewkę. Dobra, użyję jeszcze jagódek.
Got the pouch. But where are the other hunters?
Gdzie są pozostali myśliwi?
I better check for tracks with my focus.
A to co? Niewielka skrytka z zapasami. A jeśli chodzi o te ślady, to one prowadzą... Kurczę, korci mnie, żeby tutaj zajrzeć. No dobra, a gdzie jest ta skrytka? Czy to o to chodzi? Nie. Dobra, to lecimy do tych śladów.
Okay, got the seed pouch. Better pick up the Clawstrider's tracks and keep going.
Tak przy okazji. Trochę ten chyżoszpon nieźle tu kluczył z tego co widzę. Ale to co, ślady mi się tutaj urywają? Nie. Kolejne ciało.
I should collect their seed pouch. Died where the Clawstrider caught him. At least I can return his seed pouch. I need to put a stop to that machine. I better scan for tracks. Okay, three hunters.
Na którędy teraz?
Should be one more. Clawstrider probably chased after him.
A, tutaj. Muszę podświetlić jeszcze raz. Przyprawił się przez tą rzeczkę. Oho.
It's sticky, like tree sap. I don't think it was from the Clawstrider. Maybe from a weapon? Looks like the Clawstrider continued up the cliff. Lau gave it quite the chase.
Zaczekajcie, bo ten znak wykrzyknika. Tak, musiałem to zbadać.
Cliff's covered in gouge marks. Machine must have clawed its way up.
No to musi być niezła.
Looks like the machine's claw got stuck here. Slowed it down while the hunter kept running.
No proszę, ja już je widzę.
And no sign of the last hunter either. But I bet I know why those machines are watching that crack in the cliff. Better clear them out first.
Aha. Więc na razie musimy się ich pozbyć, no. To może być ciekawe. Tylko szkoda, że nie mogę gdzieś zapisać, oznacz cel. I tutaj mamy tak, zbiornik śledzący. Padałoby to oznaczyć. Ach, kurczę, musiałeś się odwrócić. Oh, ale to będzie, kurczę, nieźle. Ja muszę sobie tutaj ustawić ten mały wywar regenerujący. No jeszcze ciebie tutaj zaznaczę. I gdzieś tutaj. Tu mamy trzy. Mamy trzy brzytwopióry. Kurczę, mógłbym jakoś tutaj jeszcze się przedostać. Albo ewentualnie się zbliżyć. No to zaczynamy zabawę. Jeden załatwiony. I brak kondycji mi się tutaj przydarzył. A co byście powiedzieli? O kurde, nie zauważyłem. Mamy to. Kurczę, tylko jedna została. Padnij, padnij, padnij. Gdzie ty jesteś, kurczę? Tam! Ajajajajaj. Niedobrze. Ale może na razie... Nie padniesz mi? Teraz. No pięknie, piękny rzut. Dobra, wracamy do tego łuku. Wcale nie było tak źle. Wcale nie było tak źle. Z trzema przeciwnikami. No oczywiście trzeba dobrać odpowiednią taktykę, no to jest podstawa, można powiedzieć. Uzupełnimy też, co tylko będzie można. No i co będzie można, oczywiście pozabieramy. Teraz tak. Jagódek już nie potrzebuję na razie. Mamy ze dwie skrzyneczki. Nawet jedna z nich jest skrzynką zasobną. Jeszcze tutaj powinienem podejść. Zbiornik śledzący. A my musimy uderzać. A tam, proszę, mamy szczelinkę. Szczelina do przejścia, więc cała akcja będzie się chyba rozgrywała wewnątrz góry. Zbadaj to. A może i nie. Lao, odeszły.
I wasn't expecting a rescue. Thank you, Outlander.
I'm after the Claw Strider. Where did it go?
You're hunting it?
It's okay. I fought bigger.
Who are you?
Just stay here while I try to pick up its trail. I'll let you know when it's... I can handle it from here.
Czyżby to był już chyżoszpon? sprawdzimy to zaraz.
I can slow it down for you.
Stay back and don't fire until I do.
Watch for its claws.
Dobra, ja jestem ukryty. I teraz przebadajmy. Chrzoszpon Alfa. Oznacz cel. Pojemnik na surowce. Podatność na elektryczność. Ha. Podatność na elektryczność, powiadacie. A co my mamy tutaj, jeśli chodzi o elektryczność? A gdybym tak spróbował go jeszcze tutaj pomrozić. Jeszcze raz zobaczmy, czy jesteś w ogóle na to podatny. No, nie wydaje mi się. Ale możemy spróbować. A jeszcze bym chętnie zobaczył jego ścieżkę. No i tylko trochę się spóźniłem tutaj teraz. Co mógłbym rozstawić? Mógłbym taką bombkę rozstawić. Spróbuję przejść tutaj. Aj.
Ugh, water in my boots.
No nie mogę tego zastosować? Dobra, jest. No i skąd ja mógłbym zaatakować przede wszystkim? Najlepiej gdzieś, gdzie mógłbym się ukryć trawie, ale najbliższa trawa jest tutaj. Kurczę, on teraz idzie w tamtym kierunku. Dobra, to jak już będzie blisko tej pułapki, coś mi tutaj nie wyszło. Zamiast użyć kamienia, użyłem takiej bombki dymnej. Zrobiła się z tego straszna lipa. Ale on mnie nie widzi jeszcze. Dobra, nie ma co zwlekać. Za mało amunicji. A nie mogę teraz wycelować. Kurde. Skubany. Bany. Jest trafienie krytyczne. Thank you. kurde, nie zdążyłem teraz. Teraz jesteś mój kolego. Wreszcie.
It's done.
Więc jednak te strzały, kurcze, tutaj zrobiły robotę. Mroźny łuk myśliwski. Potrójny strzał jest możliwy nawet. O właśnie, powalający, potrójny. A to mogę tu zmieniać, kurcze, patrzcie. Tylko żebym jeszcze dobrze zapamiętał, jak to się aktywuje. Powalający strzał, potrójny strzał. Dobra, mniejsza z tym na razie. Wróćmy chyba do tego chłopaczka tutaj. No trochę został poturbowany, jak się domyślam.
It's Lau, right? Ben thinks he left you for dead.
He made it back. I was worried about him.
He said you saved him by getting the Claw Strider to chase you.
And he saved me by sending you after me, so we're even. I can't wait to see the look on his face when he figures out I'm alive.
Go on back then. And thanks for the assist. Slowing that machine down helped.
And here, take this. I can craft another one if I need it, but... Well, I hope I won't after this, not for a while.
Co dostaliśmy?
One more hunter gets to go home.
Dokładnie.
Now I just have to return the seed pouches to Shale.
Następna jest amunicja powodująca efekt kleju. No proszę. Kto by się spodziewał, że coś takiego dostaniemy. Pytanie, czy ja tą pułapkę mogę zabrać z powrotem? No chyba tak. Dobra, moi drodzy, no to w takim układzie będziemy kończyć. Ja sobie gdzieś tutaj przy ognisku spróbuję zapisać gry, żeby nie tracić postęp rozgrywki. Pozbieram trochę po drodze jagódek i usłyszymy się już w kolejnym materiale. To tyle na dziś. Cześć!